Hi there, Yogi, Virendra Yogi. I am really inspiring you to create a state of mind which can be giving you true happiness and joy, and for this you have to be a truthful person, a judicious person, a man who is non-violent, peace-loving, and loves all birds, animals, plants and everyone else. But you tell me how you can be happy. To be happy, you have to have a sound physical health, a positive mental attitude, and then you will be free from all worries, anxieties, because you are dwelling always positive mental attitude. And you have to be open-minded, engage in a labor of love, have a capacity for applied faith, and always having a great expect for the seed of thought you are sowing. And you are very careful to sow the seed of always purity, love, kindness, compassion, forgiveness, and then you are bound to be happy. But be sure, health is the greatest of gifts. Contentedness is the best riches. Trust is the best of relationships. Nirvana, the highest happiness. You understand, dear friends? Meditate on it. Develop such kind of attitude. And just by altering your attitude, you can alter your entire life. He who has tasted the sweetness of solitude and tranquility is free from fear and free from sin. While he tests the sweetness of drinking in the law, beloved friends, I call myself yogi. You see, I stay in the forest alone almost, so my mind is fertile. And I keep on thinking and try to discover the truth, which a lot of people have done it. At least I should digest the truth and pass on to you and make your life happy. So again you revise. He who has tasted the sweetness, solitude and tranquility is free from fear and free from sin. While he tests the sweetness of drinking in the law, yeah, universal law, my friend. The sight of the elect is good. To live with them is always happiness. If a man does not see fools, he will be truly happy. Beloved friends, fools are the real source of agony, pain, sorrow, grief. Because what Chanakya said, a snake will bite you, the king cobra.